with Deacon Rick and Catholic World Mission began about 2 years ago through the mediation of Father Joseph Mendes, due to which he Father Joseph and Deacon Rick visited our archdiocese, very especially one part of our archdiocese which is called Mission of Daman, where there are a lot of tribal people who are socially, educationally, economically backward, but with tremendous inner resources, where there are tremendous possibilities for evangelization. And it was through their instrumentality that Deacon Rick Medina and the Catholic World Mission has been helping us in a great way for the last 1.5 years. I want to express my profound gratitude to the Catholic World Mission, to the President, Father John O'Connor, Deacon Rick Medina, who is the Director of the Catholic World Mission, all the supporters of the Catholic World Mission, the valuable help they have been extending in the educational, social field, but more than that, to promote genuine faith formation and the ministry of evangelization in our Mission of Daman. As I express my gratitude to them, to the Catholic World Mission, to all its supporters, I want to thank all of you present here for this Eucharist, all those who are involved in organizing this beautiful Eucharistic celebration. I thank those who are responsible for the meaningful singing, other parts of the Mass. I would like to thank all the Knights of Columbus and all of you. But above all, I want to thank God for the precious gift of your prayers and your willingness that you have expressed to support the Mission of Daman. I thank the Pastor, Monsieur Maran. May God bless this relationship. And may both the local churches, the Archdiocese of Atlanta, the Parish of All Saints here, and the Archdiocese of Daman, Archdiocese of Goa and Daman, grow in fellowship and love. It is with these sentiments of joy and profound gratitude that I impart to you the final blessing.